Rapid Skating Single Photon Detectors hat schon die beste Performance in Academia. The vision of our project QCrypt is to combine quantum key distribution with terabit encryption in order to improve information security for the 21st century. Our system QCrypt consists of two parts. This is just an example, it doesn't exist like this yet. There is the quantum key distribution system at the bottom, and these boxes stand for the 100 gigabit per second encryption system. There are several of them which can be connected to the quantum key distribution system, which will provide the very secret keys to the other systems. So our project aims at have 40 and 100 gigabit per second encryption and decryption with the highest security possible for the next generation communication systems in order to transmit private data. And as I said, the lower part of the system provides very secure quantum keys to protect this transmission of the very high speed data, which could not be done by quantum mechanical methods because they are not fast enough, but for very fast key exchange, these systems are very good. So I show you a block diagram of our system, which consists of the Q part, or the QKD part, which exchanges the secret keys, and of the fast encryption part, which I call cryption. So the quantum key system produces single photon events. These single photons are transmitted over the long glass fiber, and then they are detected at the other side. The production of these single photons with a high repetition rate is very important, of course, but now we look at the other end of the fiber, the reception of the single quantums. The detectors need to be open for very short times. You see this on this graph. There are windows of 130 picoseconds with a distance of 1.25 gigahertz, which these detectors can open to see whether there has a photon been sent and arrives at the end. This is done with a Peltier-cooled gallium arsenide diode, and this system has very good quality. The maximum detection rate is around 100 megahertz, but the gate rate where photons can arrive is 1.25 gigahertz. This rapid gated single photon detectors show the best performance in academia world. Now I show one example of the so-called key distillation engine. The photons that arrive here have to be matched with the photons that have been sent here, so identified. Many photons disappear on this long fiber, but those that arrive will be used for the key, for the secret key. And the two boxes, or the two systems, Alice and Bob, have to negotiate which of the sent bits of the key are to be used for this application. And the processing is rather complex. This is a block diagram of this system, which is in a in a complex FPGA, and one part of the of this system does the error correction in the upper part of the block diagram, which has been developed at EPFL under Andreas Burg. This graph shows the several versions of error corrections that have been investigated, and the best one has then been implemented, and it works with a very low throughput decrease of only 0.5%, with a bit error rate of 6%. There is also a part of the system that does privacy amplification. The system looks at the received photons and estimates how much information could have gone to an eavesdropper, and this information is removed in the privacy amplification. I summarize the intermediate results of the QKD part of our project. The synchronization and sifting channel is running. This is sifting is this management of the photons that have been sent. More than 1 Mbps estimated secret key rate is possible up to 19 kilometers. You see the key rate becomes lower with distance, but the system can work until long distances with a bit lower key rate. This is our team, QCrypt team, or at least almost of our QCrypt persons that have been at, in the last meeting of the whole project.